Hello everyone, this is Sahana. Here we talk about the cloud and big data. We likely hear the terms big data and cloud before. We are all involved with the cloud application development and also we have experience with them. Contents: Introduction to the cloud and big data, big data and cloud computing relationship. Big data and cloud computing, a perfect combination. Difference between cloud computing and big data. Introduction to cloud. The cloud refers to servers that are accessed over the internet and the software and databases that run on those servers. Cloud servers are located in data centers all over the world. By using cloud computing, users and companies don't have to manage physical servers themselves or run software applications on their own machines. Cloud computing, it is the delivery of computing services such as servers, storage, databases, networking, software, analytics, intelligence, and more over the cloud. Some cloud service providers are Amazon Web Services, IBM Cloud, Google Cloud, Oracle Cloud, Salesforce, etc. Types of cloud computing: public cloud, private cloud, hybrid cloud. Public cloud: all computing infrastructure is located on the premises of a cloud computing company that offers the cloud service. Private cloud, hosting all the computing infrastructure and is not shared. The security and control level is highest while using a private network. Hybrid cloud, using both private and public clouds depending on their purpose. Let's move on to the big data. What is big data? Big data is a collection of data that is huge in volume, yet growing exponentially with time. It is a data with so large size and complexity that none of traditional data management tools can store it or process it efficiently. Big data is also a data but with huge size. Some examples of big data are discovering consumer shopping habits, real-time data monitoring, cybersecurity protocols, social media, Amazon, and jet engines, etc. Types of big data: structured, unstructured, and semi-structured. Structured data, it refers to highly organized information that can be readily and seamlessly stored and accessed from a database by simple search engine algorithms. Unstructured data refers to the data that lacks any specific form or structure watch over. Semi-structured data pertains to the data containing both the formats mentioned above, that is structured and unstructured data. Let's discuss the characteristics of big data. Big data deals with massive structured, semi-structured or unstructured data. To store and data analysis purpose, big data are described through following characteristics: variety, velocity, volume, value, and veracity. Variety. Variety of big data refers to structured, unstructured, and semi-structured data that is gathered from multiple sources. Data comes in an array of forms such as emails, PDFs, photos, videos, audios, SM posts, and so much more. velocity. It refers to the speed at which data is being created in real time. Volume, the generation and collection of massive data. Data scale become increasingly huge. Value, the value of data based on the information contained within. Veracity, the data confidentiality and availability. Big data and cloud computing relationship. Cloud computing and big data are complementary to each other. Rapid growth in big data is regarded as a problem. Clouds are evolving and providing solutions for the appropriate environment of big data, while traditional storage cannot meet the requirements for dealing with big data. Cloud computing provides solution and addresses problems with big data. The cloud computing environment is expanding to be able to absorb big amounts of data as it follows the policy of data splitting, that is to store the data in more than one location or availability area. Big data and cloud computing, a perfect combination. The combination of both yields beneficial outcome for the organizations. Both the technologies are in the stage of evolution. Both the technologies aim to enhance the revenue of the company while reducing the investment cost. Cloud computing offers futures and benefits to big data through access to resources, low cost in resource utilization on supply and demand, and reduce the use of solid equipment used to handle big data. Difference between cloud computing and big data. Cloud computing provides resources such as storage, computing, databases, monitoring tools, etc. as on demand. Big data provides a way to handle huge volumes of data and generate insights. Cloud computing refers to internet services from software as a service, platform as a service to infrastructure as a service. Big data refers to data which can be structured, semi-structured or unstructured. Cloud computing uses wide range of network of cloud servers over the internet to analyze data and information. Big data could be deployed either on-premise or cloud to discover undiscovered patterns and generate actionable insights. Cloud computing is new paradigm to computing resources. Big data consists of all kind of data which are in many different formats. Cloud computing used to store data and information on remote servers. Big data is used to describe huge volume of data and information. Finally, it's important to note that the big data and cloud computing play a huge role in our digital society. Thank you.